form a reaction to immersion programs. Now, it is also argued that this pedagogical intervention or these pedagogical move to focus on form of the language in classrooms was a reaction to the immersion programs. Now, what were the immersion programs? In an immersion programs, actually the learners are exposed to the second language completely. That is, they are completely immersed in the language. No one speaks in the other language. No one is allowed to speak in any other language. All the text is in the second language. So the learners are given no possibility or no space to use or hear any other language than the second language. So there were these French immersion studies in Canada in which in schools where the learners were completely immersed in French, and the expectation was that after a number of years, these learners would become proficient speakers of French language. Initially, there were studies which showed that the positive evidence towards improvement in French language skills. There was improvement in the listening comprehension skills of the learners, and it was also realized that the learners could also comprehend subject matter better than other learners who were not in the immersion program. However, later studies highlighted that although the learners made progress towards their listening skills in French and towards their comprehension skills in French, yet there were less positive results where productive skills were concerned. Now, what are productive skills? Productive skills are skills in which the learners are actually expected to use the second language. So productive skills in a language are the writing or the writing skills, and speaking skills are productive skills, while reading skills and your listening skills are seen as more receptive skills, where you imbibe the knowledge that is coming to you. Consequently, these kinds of programs where there was exclusive emphasis on experiential learning, that is learning of the second language through experiencing it, started to be questioned. And because there were less opportunities for the learners to engage with the knowledge given to them, and then what these learners did was that they were mostly quiet. And because if they are being taught in a second language and they don't know the second language to that extent, they start to imbibe the language that is coming to them. So they hear the learners, teachers, and they read the text, and gradually over time they start to understand them. But writing is different from reading and speaking is different from listening. So the learners did not develop to the their speaking skills and their writing skills to that extent that was expected of them, because production of the language skills needed sort of a different set of teaching skills. Focus of form. In the focus on form, some macro options or some main options have been pointed out by researchers. There is this processing instruction difference, explicit instruction, production practice, negative feedback, all these technical terms which might be confusing you right now. We will discuss each and every one of them in the coming module.